Welcome to the Show of a Lifetime, where today we're going to have your absolute faves talk about the problems they're having in their relationships. So today we have some amazing guests. We have Travis.
Hello. Are you touching my head or?
Zane.
Hi.
We have Kawhi Chan.
Hello.
And we have Caitlin.
What's up, home slice?
And they're all in relationships, but they hate each other, and today we're gonna find out why.
I wouldn't say hate.
It's my show, shut up. Okay, why did you decide to come on this show?
Well, I'll tell you something. I love Caitlin, I respect her as an individual, but she is extremely dummy thick, and it's gotten to the point I can't even sleep at night because of all the clapping. Yeah, I'm running on basically fumes right now. And Daddy appreciates the thickness during the day, but at night, I just want to get some sleep, man.
Yeah, you better say nothing.
She's talking to me. Grown-ups are talking here. Thank you.
Ooh.
Wow.
Wow.
Now, here's the thing. Now, even though there is problems, yes, I do love Kawhi-chan. Shorty be popping. Let's be honest here. But here's the thing. She never blinks when I look at her.
What?
I mean, every time... No, listen, every time I look at her, it's always a dead-eye stare, never blinking like some possessed doll. Like, how am I supposed to know she is not off somewhere blinking at somebody else? Like, if I'm looking at her right now, see, nothing is happening. It is just, it's infuriating, and I just don't know what to do about it.
Oh, now that I see it, she blinked at me instead of you.
What?
I get it.
Why? Look, I love Zane, but my issue with him is... It's his mask. It was really endearing when we first met, but then he just never took it off. Do you know how bad it smells sometimes? Look, I'm not here
it's
to out
between
anybody.
You two. It's making it hard for whoa. It's making it hard for you to decide what is so valuable in your relationship. Is it the lips or is it the mask? Who are you really dating?
Yeah, I feel like I'm not even kissing him. I'm only kissing the mask!
Tell me what you think of this, and if you would be okay living the way that I have to live. So, Travis, you know, is like really cool and everything, that's why we're together. But he's also like stupid AF. Okay, so...
Travis can't hear you, he's just laughing at nothing. It's okay.
Okay. Here's my problem. What is the best condiment in the whole world? Obviously mustard,
ketchup.
Right?
Yes, you're
no,
right.
No, it's mustard.
You're right.
It's got the tangy goodness. He doesn't just dislike it. It's nothing like that. He is afraid of it.
What?
He will run what? Screaming in the other direction from mustard. I don't know what it is. He's afraid of it. It gives him nightmares. He wakes up in the middle of the night and is like, okay, the mustard was chasing me. And so he is banned mustard from our household. How am I supposed to live like that? Tell me. I would love to know.
You all have problems here. You can't stand how dummy thick Caitlin is. And that's completely understandable. I get it, you know? Sometimes it's really hard to be in a relationship when you cannot sleep. Trust me, I know. And Zane, when someone won't blink at you, blinking is like eye kisses. They kiss your face with their eyes.
I've never heard it put that way before, but it's very poignant.
They're the eye kisses. They're kisses of eyes.
I mean, she is a cat, and cats show their love by blinking, so.
That's so true. That's so true. I get it. You don't want someone coming between you. That mask is the hussy of your relationship. Stealing Zane from you, it's just not fair. Caitlin, I know how important mustard is to you on the weenies. I get it. The hot dogs are very important. Today, ladies and gentlemen,
maybe.
Today, we're gonna fix this relationship's problem before they break up. Because we don't want them to break up. We want them to stay together. All together.
But are you trying to like actually...
Is he trying to grab me like a claw machine?
I'm scared.
I'm taking them on dates to rekindle the relationship. Let's go.
What could go wrong?
Well, a lot just did, so...
Yes, a whole lot.
The first thing that that's going to bring you all together is competition. Caitlin and Travis versus Zane and Kawhi-chan. If you can work together to destroy your friends, you can work together to do anything. That even means going through your relationship problems. Now, as we can see here, Mustard is obviously on this weenie. See?
Oh, yeah.
Put it in your mouth.
I haven't had mustard in like so long, you don't even know.
Here, I'll feed Travis. You. There you go. Yummy.
Nom, nom, nom.
If you can win, then that means your relationship is saved and there's no reason to break up.
Okay, what? makes sense to me.
That sounds like solid advice. All right.
No, my phone!
Here,
I'm gonna help you.
Yeah, this isn't gonna work.
I think we're just gonna call that a gutter ball.
Hit.
Oh, well, she actually threw it properly and it still made a gutter.
Let's see. Maybe I can get this. I can't go over there.
Oh.
Frick.
You almost had it, honey.
Oh my god, you guys are getting along so well.
Oh, no.
Hey, she got something.
Hey.
That was good. That was good. That's better than I did.
You guys aren't complaining about your problems. This is amazing.
Wow. Well, I'm complaining about this.
Travis, it's okay. It's okay. Don't worry.
We're already in the lead, so might as well work with it.
Wait.
M'lady.
Wait. It's going. It's not stopping.
Oh, look at this. Look at this.
Oh.
Strike!
Oh, you got a strike! Great job!
Are you kidding me?
We can't let them get away with that. That ball's still going.
Look at my bowling ball now.
Yeah.
Whoa!
I hold the sun in the palm of my hand.
Oh my gosh. Baby Shark should blink at you because she has to stare at the sun. Go put holes in her face.
You did it.
Take a good look at this.
It's fine.
My eyes hurt.
Oh, she's still blinking.
I'm not blinking. My eyes are dry.
You can get one pin. One pin. I'll bring Mustard back into the house.
That's not fair because I can't do it.
Yeah, I don't think that's not a very good one.
This is the worst day of my life. I want to go home.
I got it.
She got one.
Thanks, Travis. Meanwhile, Travis is over here feeding me mustard, which I think is like way more important. I'm proud of him for touching this.
See? I appreciate that's love right there.
I'm glad you gave her your weenie. It's great.
Me too.
You know what? I'm happy to have given her my weenie too.
Why can't you just accept that I can't blink?
It's a common part of life.
Okay, I think you guys have had enough time because you know what? You've been arguing this entire time and not working out your differences. I can't believe this. So we're gonna have to go do something else. Now here at the couples counseling talk show, we're gonna express our feelings using art, because art is the way that you express how you are feeling about your significant other. So what I would like you to do is to take a mural, one of these, go find one, and take a color and express yourself, your frustrations to your lover.
I think we've come to an understanding because her piece says, accept my cheeks, and my piece says, I love thick and my blueberry.
Aww. But blueberries aren't mustard. Wait, stand still. You got something on your face.
What?
Stand still.
Real mature.
All right, sorry. Go ahead.
Thank you, space bending markers.
Really, really mature.
Wait, stay still.
What? So while you're Oops. Torturing Zane, from my understanding of this art piece, this is you and Kawhi-chan living happily ever after. Is that what this is?
That's ultimately what I want to happen.
Aww.
This looks so beautiful.
So I drew you, I mean, obviously eyes wide open. Not blinking everything, and then and ultimately put myself without the mask because, I mean, in the end, she's adding the freckles. How could
there
I forget?
Go. Yeah, you should remember.
I don't want something like you not having a typical bodily function and me wearing a common piece of clothing that I usually wear to get in between what we already have. What are you doing?
Nothing! Keep talking! Aww!
So nice.
Guys, I think I have a problem. My eyes are sweating and I don't know why.
It's so beautiful.
But it's funny that you drew this because look at what I drew.
What did she draw?
Aww.
Oh.
It's us happily together and you have your mask
And her eyes are closed. She blinked.
Oh. Oh my gosh.
She blinked at you through drawing. Wait, hold still, Quatcha. Okay. Hold still, I got this.
Oh my gosh, it's like it actually happened.
She blinked.
I did it!
Yeah.
See, that wasn't so bad.
With no help of Aphmau.
I'm the best. I did it. I saved all your relationships. You've conquered your fear of mustards. You conquered your thickness. You conquered your blinking. I am so happy for all of you. Congratulations.
With my mask off, I can finally smell all the flowers.
Oh my god.
Yeah, see, it's not all that bad.
I'm working my allergies up, but in a good way.
Wow, looking in the mirror of myself, I actually don't look bad with a mask off.
No, you don't. You look pretty good.
So the bowling was fun, even though I've never been into a bowling alley before when I've had no control of my arm. So as you saw, the balls just went everywhere.
And I've never had a flaming sun ball as a bowling ball before. Felt quite empowering, really. It was still a little bit... We weren't able to work out all the problems at that point, but still, we were able to have a little bit of a heart-to-heart there, so I thought that was a nice first step.
Did you blink? At any point.
I think so.
I like how you're blinking at me right now.
I really liked drawing my feelings. I mean, I really just wrote, accept my cheeks. So I guess it was more writing my feelings. But it really did make me feel better because he actually did accept the cheekage.
Are you still waiting for her to blink?
No, we're not waiting for it at this point. But we were able to work it out after taking the time to go to the art room and just... share our feelings and realize that there's bigger things to worry about than frivolous things like that.
I was so proud of Travis, honestly, for being able to pick up a weenie with mustard on it and give it to me. It's like, that felt like the ultimate peace offer, you know?
When he gave you the weenie?
Yeah, he gave me that weenie, all right.
This has been the show. Goodbye.
When you were saying Kawaii Jam was blinking at me right now, I was waiting for her to say something like, wait, that's what a blink is?
I thought it was just some sort of weird thing he was into.
Oh my god. How I ship